Das hieß der Lob.
Diese! Da alles hast du Holz, oder?
My eyes soon.
Good morrow, good morrow.
I stand here on behalf of the Lady Yelette of Colchester, famed mistress of the flight. Do you seek an audience?
I have never heard of her.
Based on your appearance, I'm thoroughly unsurprised. Nevertheless, do you wish to challenge her?
I do.
Foolish. Yet to be graced by her presence may balance the pain of the loss you will most assuredly suffer. Lady Yelette, you are called to the field of flighting.
Ah, a peasant. Come for a sound flighting. Please, place your paltry bet.
Take this.
A pittance. But I accept on the lady's behalf. She will begin.
I have heard much about you, and none of it good. You've the softness and brains of a sheep. My verses are known all across this great land.
For they put all who hear them to sleep.
Not bad.
Oh, you think you're so clever, I'm almost impressed that you managed to blurt something out. Yet I worry our skills are too deeply mismatched.
I'll defeat you and banish all doubt.
Lucky.
I should almost take pity on one so bereft of beauty, of wit, and of skill. But instead, I'll persist till you beg me to stop.
Lend a soul for your words make me ill.
Where did you steal that one from?
Thus the Lady Yelette has been beaten at last by the one she was foolish to doubt. Now her herald must give me the sum of my bet, while Yelette can but stand there and pout.
Oh, pay what is due and send this peasant away. I grow weary.
Of course, milady. Take your winnings, you have earned them.
Thank you. This place is heavily guarded.
Hey, hold on.
with you?
Let's go hooded here.
My thanks. I'm in your debt.
To get on the other side. bard. Must be black from the other side. Ugh.
Thanks, Aquas.
This one's mine! You'll be gristle!
Stupend at an Elsevier.
Wildbund sömari fyrra
á því.
Ég vil kom við vík þennan.